Multiple teams in this match being fought under elimination rules.
Cutting the ring in half is going to be very difficult when you have more than one team to deal with.
Now things will become traditional until we're down to just two teams.
Oh, man, drop kick.
Scoop slam from behind. An inverted scoop slam.
I don't think it should be a concern. The only thing you should be concerned about is getting win.
He saw that one coming. He steps foot in the ring again.
Oh, turned inside out.
Quick reflex is so important in a match like this. And he's able to fight Angel off.
Boom, running FTO plants him.
What's he doing?
Prime example of working smarter.
And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with his hold. Shifts it back. The official is getting it.
He's in serious trouble here and finds his way out.
Brutus escapes the attack. Grabs a hold of Angel.
Suplex. There's two.
You have to think this match is starting to take its toll.
Sidestep there.
Vicious.
Haymaker connects.
Uh-oh.
Isn't going to be
What's he going to do to Humberto?
We've just witnessed. Moves outside. What's the plan here? Kick to the back. Oh, just turned that around.
He knew exactly what he was looking for when he started digging out of the apron. No one just finds a sledgehammer.
He knew it was coming. That was a successful bit of offense. And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
There's the slumber. Suplex. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, man. Meeting the barricade.
That'll have you walking funny.
Sharp punch.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh, he's right.
Set back into the ring.
Yeah. Running Swanton finds the mark.
I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep. Either one.
And talk about getting a DDT with a 30. Oh, that hurt. Oh, the set him up for the flat out.
Some doubt is creeping into the champ's head.
This just might be more than what the champ bargained.
I'm in a torture lap.
Focus as the turn toward ending this very soon.
There's the backbreaker.
Angel shows his instinct.
Julius Creed taking it down in the basement. Wait for it.
Big back body drop.
defense.
Sledgehammer kicks.
That'll scramble your insides.
And finds a counter.
Escapes the attack.
D'Angelo one step ahead.
He hits him with a gut-wrench suplex. What an impact. Knees into the face.
Right into the face.
My God.
Boom. He'll take things into the ring.
Looking for a high-risk, high-reward situation.
Oh, man. Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Tremendous German suplex.
Big boot!
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
And Julius gets met with a response.
Oh, a powerbomb. Whoa, just flowing through the air. Delivered into the barricade.
He deflects it right back.
Running knee lift.
Look at this.
Hammerlock cinched in, followed by a suplex.
Punch lands. Counter. And now there's an opening.
Up into the torture rack.
Knees meet. Summoned at least one more time.
We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
Wrenching the arm.
What clears him?
Forearm smash.
That'll jam your tailbone.
What a counter by Brutus. And returning to the ring.
Your own body around without a care.
Will it be?
And that is Brutus Christian has been eliminated.
And what a push.
Hammerlock bridged in.
Down to the arm.
Angel double underhook.
Sit straight.
Catches him with a jawbreaker. And what a move we just saw there.
And they were just sitting.
Wait for it. Boom with the clothesline.
The champ's eyes were glazed over.
Oh, that's just insulting.
He turns it around.
Well, he's got him here. He's got him.
To the outside now.
Shoulder tackle. Humberto feeling confident here.
Oh, God, that's a bad landing.
That's totally ill-advised decision there.
Maybe slight hesitation there caused the outcome.
Taking it outside the ring now.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Clothesline! What impact! Oh man, what a boot!
And he tosses him back in now. And now thrown back into the ring. And oh my God, what a
fall!
German suplex!
Stops the incoming attack with a knee to the face.
Nicely executed Northern Lights suplex.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Uses the edge of the knee.
Ow!
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Uh-oh. Fuck that.
What are they attacking to do here? Looking for a suplex.
No, what a good value. The champ will stay champ. He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Oh, no. No possible setup for a submission maneuver. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Oh, just tap out. Just tap out and end this thing.
Losing this match.
Maybe the body escape from the abdominal stretch. Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Oh, there's a cover!
And Tony D'Angelo has been eliminated.
Got it.
My blood strikes him to cause some serious damage.
We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
Submission, cinched in.
Can you imagine what it would do? Tap out.
Very
impressive.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
That's gonna be it. Two. And what a disappointment for
has been eliminated.
He's eliminated. Oh, atomic drop.
Belly to belly suplex.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Top rope, measuring his opponent!
Julius Creed taking it down in the basement! Wait for it! Boom! With the clothesline! Gonna see a new champ!
Looking for the victory! Two!
Kick out, the champion stays alive!
Guys, I thought we were getting a new champion there. Well, we might see a new champ here tonight.
Don't put the cart before the horse. The champ kicked out and has no intentions on losing that title anytime soon.
The next big move might end this. The question is, who has the stamina left to pull it out?
Heading back to the ring. Julius Creed. Taking it down in the basement. Wait for it. Boom with the clothesline.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Cover. There's two.
Got it. He outlasted every other team in this match.
Here are your winners. Brutus and Julius. The Creed Brothers.
And these two really do make the perfect pair.
Yeah, what a match.
match. I can only imagine how they must feel right now.
Yeah, a certain amount of pride has to come with surviving elimination matches.